when I said plastic skin care, I did not mean that. Plastic fibers are found in more than 80% of tap water in India and have been linked to several diseases, including obesity and cancer. Imagine taking a dip into the river Ganga to wash away your sins and rising anew with plastic entangled in your hair. Or think about the holy cow that dies because it keeps munching on plastic that's found in garbage across our cities. And it's people like you. We are the problem. We are dangerous for the environment. Wait, you don't think you are? Let's distinguish between a plastic addict and one who is not. Dude, the cab is 10 minutes away.
In this weather?
We'll have to wait, yeah. I see some water there. I'm going to go and get some water for myself. Yeah. Okay? Bhaiya, thande pani ka bottle de dijiye.
Thank you.
Le lijiye. Hey, I got the water. And the cab says he's 11 minutes away.
Wow.
Want some?
No, I bring my own bottle from home.
Hey, do you want to get some chaat before you watch the movie?
Yeah, let's go.
Here you go. Hey, I'm sorry, I forgot to get you.
No, wait. I have my own cutlery. No plastic spoons.
भैया दो जूस दे दीजिए.
मुझे ग्लास में नहीं भैया, मुझे बॉटल में दे दीजिए. नो प्लास्टिक ग्लासेस.
ब्रेड और दो पैकेट चिप्स दे
दीजिए.
भैया एक ब्रेड और एक पैकेट वो रस दे दीजिए.
पैकेट दीजिए.
नहीं चाहिए भैया पैकेट. थैंक यू. नो प्लास्टिक बैग्स. Aishwarya and people like Aishwarya, the plastic addicts, are the real danger to the world today. Please don't be like them.
I thought this was my story, but she's clearly taken over. But of course, she's right. You know, listen to her.
Using plastic is so natural for us today that we don't even think about the harmful effects of it. And it's small changes that we can do today that will take us a long way. So why don't you start today with your own cutlery kit?
I will.